Assalamu alaikum. I have a question for you. Do you sometimes find yourself not knowing the basic things about the deen? I mean, sometimes someone might ask you a question and you're kind of stumped for an answer. Don't you wish that you had the answers to some of the basic things that you have to do as a Muslim day to day? If so, then perhaps you may be interested in studying your deen. We have an Islamic studies program, and if you'd like to join it, you can find more information on it by clicking the link below and joining our Telegram group. And if you like it, you can register for the first year. And hopefully we see you on the other side. Assalamu alaikum. Peace.
So the fifth one is that the Quran, it gives you hope and it gives you fear. Allah says, Allahu nazzala ahsan al-hadith kitaban mutashabiha. Let's explain the verse. In Surah Zumar, verse number 36. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, verse number 36, Surah Zumar. Allah says, Allah is the one, nazzala ahsan al-hadith, the one who sent down the best of speech. There's no speech better than the Quran. Ya Allah. Brothers and sisters, we like to listen to music. We like to listen to filthy speech. Speech of people talking about drugs, talking about intercourse, talking about treachery, lie, deception. We like to listen to movies where every movie, the plot is haram, the plot is evil. We listen to these evil things. Yet we don't listen to the Quran. We say this is the best movie, this is the best song. Well, ya'adhu billah, things that are haram. Yet the best thing is the speech of Allah. We've never, how many of us have said the best speech is the speech of Allah? Okay, you say it, but do you live by it? Do you actually listen to the Quran like it's the best speech? Qasiyat qulubuhum, their hearts have become hardened from the remembrance of Allah. And that's a very dangerous thing. That you find it easier to listen to music and to watch movies as opposed to the speech of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Look, many people, they come into these lives, and some people, they leave because of bad connection, but people are just thinking, oh, this is long, let me just leave. But if this was a movie, they would stay. Yet what we're saying right now about these verses, there's nothing better than it. It's the best of speech.